Two men now face federal drug charges connected to Thursday's manhunt in Bayside. According to court documents, police arrested Richard Chavez and Daniel Rodriguez-Lara. Investigators say the men ran after hitting a squad car and then crashed during a police chase. Prosecutors say the men had removed a large amount of cocaine and fentanyl that was hidden in a car that had been shipped from California to Wisconsin.